Hey, what's up guys? I'm gonna show you how to make top tree redstone. I already try it out, by the way. The first one is the inside piston. Press that. And then just that. It's an inside up a piston. Okay. Moving on to the next one. The top two is the more block. You will need to be turned into a block. Look at that. I'm gonna walk in. Look at that. Ooh, spooky. Okay. Moving on. And I'm stuck. So this is really weird, by the way, guys. And I just broke the whole thing. That thing happened. So moving to the next one is the bacon. If you press this and then voila, it's open. I'm going to show you the top. So smack that like button and subscribe for part 2 and part 3. My other reds. This is the best redstone ever. This redstone is little bit buggy, so first thing I'm gonna do is wanna put whatever these blocks is. I don't know. Let's just put it. And then you wanna put 4 blocks. 1, 2, and then 3 and 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Like that. So the next thing I want to do is put like this. Like that. And place a piston inside. Of course, looking downwards. The next thing put the lever right here. Like that. Then like this. Then like this. Then what up? You have. And you wanna put some redstone. Who forget a red dye in the redstone? And then just this table. And then just like, and the inside is here. And it's like an x-ray, but there's a white block. What is that block? So I don't know what block is that, so I can show you guys. Goodbye.